Yeah, there used to be campgrounds over here called Shepherd Creek Campgrounds. Really nice campgrounds. They got burned out.
Boy, it's amazing. There's still snow. Like so much of the snow up there.
Yeah.
I mean, we're far away, but if you get right up there, there's quite a bit of snow.
Yeah.
Especially at the top.
Well, those are glaciers. Those are solid ice. And it's good to see they come back because I don't know if you remember last time, they were just about depleted. Before they had cable TV, they had, the city had antennas put up here on this hill. And that was their form of cable TV because they could get reception from LA up here and then they would cable it down to, it's before satellite. I don't know if they're still there or not. Otherwise, you could get AT&T reception.
So do they grow onions in Onion Valley?
Yeah. Wild onions.
Really?
You can eat them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you pick any?
Yeah. Yeah. Like, it tastes like fruit. What's neat about this is you can go anywhere around here and just camp right next to a creek.
So Mount Whitney doesn't go up to a point. It's craggy.
Right.
Exactly. Is that it back behind those?
No.
The highest peak in the United States?
Yeah, it's 14,500 feet.
This is a nice road back here.
This time of year, it's already reserved. They'll shut this down pretty soon. This one's open.
This one's open.
But see, the creek runs right down there.
Oh.
You're so close.
To fish?
To fish, yeah. You can catch, yeah. Just catch your food right there. Dinner. You want dinner? Okay, I'll be back. They put bear boxes in.
Huh?
They put bear boxes in.
Oh.
They used to have them. Can you imagine coming down here with them on, with the RV?
Yeah.
I don't know how they got these trailers in here.
It doesn't look like it's too level.
That's a good drive. Well, they could just make a straight shot at that. Rattlesnake.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's the creek.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, they're right. They are right on the road there, aren't they?
That trailer over there, that camper, whatever that thing was, must be theirs that went out there eating. So there's rattlesnakes around here, huh?
Oh, there's rattlesnakes everywhere.
And they're not hibernating yet?
Yeah, they're probably hibernating now.
the bear boxes.
That's why I always used to carry a gun with me. When I go fishing.
Oh, you did?
I love this campground. This is a neat one. Yeah, the one up above is a little laid out, a little better. This was first, and then they went ahead and put one in up there.
They must have a senior citizen discount.
Why?
Because it said golden age, $10.
Well, we have that. That's that little card I got.
Oh, golden age?
Yeah.
How sad.
Make use of it while it's still valid.
While we're still alive. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, exactly. So this would be the place to come with the RV, the upper grade of the house. I mean, these campgrounds are like secret. You don't want to tell anyone about these. People
I could just see us bringing a motorhome in here.
People have cabins up here.
Wow, look at all the bear boxes. They're everywhere.
Well, yeah. There's bears sleep in those trees up there. I've seen them. This is where we had bear coming through. Remember I had my alarm?
See? Golden age, 10:50.
Yeah.
No trash in fire pits. Why?
What's that?
No trash in fire pits.
Oh, because they don't want garbage. Embers to go flying.
But you can put paper in there, can't you?
You can put paper, but you don't want people burning their trash. There's number one.
Oh, you're a bear box.
Well, it's nice to see they have bear boxes. At least the bears won't come around.
Airbox. What?
Can
you put your food in there?
This is due to flooding. Do not enter.
You put your food in there?
Yeah.
They'll break in your motorhome to get your food?
Well, they probably don't come down anymore. RVs or 15 feet. Not advised. Campground host has left. Forget 15 feet, RVs, period. Look how big and small this road is. Yeah, I was here one time and there was a bear sleeping up in the tree.
Yeah, when they hibernate, do they just sleep all the time?
Yeah, I think they go underground someplace.
What's that little thing?
I don't know what it was.
Oh, there he is.
Squirrel?
Yeah, up a tree. It was a gray squirrel, though. Most of the squirrels you see are brown.
There's some cabins back here. People live back here.
Really? Yeah, but those bears...
Where's the road at?
There's the creek.
Yeah. You want to stop here?
No, I can see it. I don't
need that. I'm going to take a video real quick. We'll be here for a second. Am I clear?
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a table.
Uh-huh.
There's a table back there.
Is that my hip?
Well, where's your rear view camera? Here.
Looks like I've got room.
Well, I couldn't tell. Here it looks like we're right on top of the table.
I just want to go to my creek. Creek show. Can you come out and enjoy it? beautiful out there. You should try it.
I can see it's beautiful. Tent?
Well, they're brave, huh?